Warning, this video includes an image some viewers may find disturbing. An Indiana mother was arrested after hitting her son numerous times with a plastic coat hanger, leaving his back covered in red marks. In court, she offered a unique reason for her actions. Kin Park Tang said the Religious Freedom Restoration Act Indiana passed in 2015 gives her the right to hit her child as a form of punishment. In court documents, Tang cited Proverbs 13:24, which says, "Do not withhold discipline from a child. If you strike him with a rod, he will not die. If you strike him with the rod, you will save his soul." When it passed, critics of the religious freedom law warned about cases like this where people could use religion as an excuse to break the law.
We've been frustrated with the RFRA law since the point that it was enacted because, as we advised at the time and told legislators, if you didn't exempt out criminal code, people were going to assert this as a defense to what otherwise is criminal conduct.
Tang was charged with battery against a person less than 14 years old and neglect of a dependent. The Department of Child Services required her to take parenting classes to learn alternative methods of discipline. Her case will go to trial in October. For Newsy, I'm Grant Sunesson.